But as we were driving past, we could see that there were at least three helicopters hovering overhead, including one which was a military helicopter. Difficult to see exactly what it was they were hovering over. There was quite a lot of fields before the industrial estate where we believe the center of attention of what is happening here. But clearly this is now obviously the focus for the suspects in the Charlie Hebdo shooting.